solution, should you choose to accept it, is simple. Lift the heavy block using the most effective means at your disposal. Search the area nearby for objects that may make the job easier for your droid, depending on its strength. For more information on pulleys, check with Index. She'll show you the ropes. If you pull through this mission, you'll be awarded the ranking of apprentice and rewarded with a Cybot Galactica HA-42 heavy-duty humanoid arm.
When I think of droid works, I think of this level. It's just the quintessential droid works, I would say. Right, I want some of the treads this time. I'm going to be boring and do this. Grabbing and tugging ability. Can this grab and tug? I'll be a little bit different and do that. So what does it look like? It's golden R2.
The main goal in this training mission is to lift the heavy block and pass through to the other side. Unless my scanners have showed it, I believe there's some type of pulley device directly overhead that could help. My data circuits have done a search on Index and pulled up some information on pulleys. Check it out, partner.
No.
Oh, hi. You scared me. For a minute, I thought you were an assassin droid. The rope is on the roof of this building. Go through this door. It won't be much farther after that. Anything else, droid?
What was that?
May the force be with you, because gravity's against you. Come back if you have any other...
If I have any other what?
The hook is not attached to anything. Your droid can attach the hook over there on the... Wow! I've never seen grass on Tatooine before. The Jawas must have water reservoirs directly below the surface that supply enough moisture to grow grass.
Good point.
I wonder who does their gardening.
Good point. I never thought about that before. Wow. So, I need some...
The hook is now attached to the heavy block.
It needs a pulley first. Ah. Come on. Would this solve the... Yes. Okay. Okay, so I've got another fix for the speed thing.
One oil can is now in your inventory. You found a pulley. This should come in handy.
I found a pulley. That's so strange. Anyway, that's handy. Handy to know. I mean, possibly it only works because I've got it set up to use.
One large battery now in your inventory.
Use this DirectX window thing. Although it could technically be regarded as cheating, but I don't really know. I don't fully understand, to be honest.
I don't think that works.
Why not?
Pulley is switched. The hook is now attached to the heavy block.
Ah. I do love the sound of astromech droids on the move. It's pretty cool. Are you going to work?
Your droid is not strong enough to pull up that heavy block. Check out Index for more information on pulleys.
I need a bigger pulley. There's always a bigger pulley. Unless it simply can't do it. I'll quickly look over it again.
Keep an eye on your droid's battery power. It's running.
It's running. No, it doesn't work. What do you got? Oh, you got.
The main goal in this training mission is to lift the heavy block and pass through to the other side.
Oh,
unless
that sounds
my scanners have shown it, I believe there's some type of pulley device directly overhead that can help.
Oh. I completely missed this.
One large battery now in your inventory.
I might have been able to do it after all.
One oil can is now in your inventory. One large battery now in your inventory.
Oh!
You found a pulley. This should come in handy.
Slightly different pulley.
The hook is now attached to the heavy block.
Good.
Hooray, you did it!
Good stuff.
Greetings, droid. I'm here to wave the flag when you finally complete your mission goals, one of which is to lift this heavy block.
Goodbye, droid.
You completed the training mission.
Good.
Say that all doors are open to a wise droid builder. Let us see. Lift the heavy block and go through the door on the other side. Be sure to check the mission goals. Some new goals have been added. When you complete this mission, you'll achieve the ranking of designer and be rewarded
Ooh,
with a Cybot
Galactica.
Galactica TB7 high-speed biped.
Might have accidentally not saved that. I'm curious how they worked out the animation. So these two go at the same time, and these two go at the same time, and then this one goes. I've not. It's like a scanner or something, this.
I have no idea why.
here we are again. You know what to do. You found a bully. This should come in handy.
Because one of the arms is a... I don't even know what it is. I can't pick stuff up with it.
Bully is switched! The hook is now attached to the heavy block.
But it's working though. It must be just to pick stuff up. Good.
Hooray! You did it!
Offers his congratulations. You completed
the training mission. Looks like you were
good. Treads. 3 minutes.
Hi! You've done well. Complete this mission again, and you will achieve the highest ranking of Master Droid Builder. Check the mission goals below, for they will be very challenging. You must satisfy all of them to achieve this rank. When you complete this mission, you'll be rewarded with an industrial automaton heavy-duty cargo arm.
What the? That looks like a tank. That is awesome. Hi. That is really cool. Minutes, eh?
All right, partner. Let's see you pull this one off and achieve the rank of Master Droid Builder once and for all. Okay? Pull this one off. My oil can is now in your inventory. One large battery now in your inventory.
Huh. Not that way, though. Not that way.
You found a bully. This should come in handy. A bully. This should come in handy.
This should come in handy. Mine handy. Two minutes. Come on. Oh, I went the wrong way! No!
hook is now attached to the heavy block. Try raising the hook up
so it can
help the bullies. Bully is switched.
I've run out of time.
Pull this one off. You found a bully. This should come in handy. You found a bully. This should come in handy. The hook is now attached to the heavy block.
Yes.
Hooray, you did it!
Golly, Bob, howdy.
R2 offers his congratulations. You've completed another mission. And might I add, your droid was nicely designed.
Yahoo! You've reached the rank of Master Droid Builder. Make sure you...
Thank you. Cool.
Greetings, Master Droid Builder.
Thank you for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time.